A fire broke out in the parking lot of the Yunling Huwei High Rail Specific District in September 2022, destroying 25 vehicles. The Yunling County government completed segregation compensation settlements with 24 vehicle owners and paid out 11 million NT dollars.
A fire broke out in the parking lot of the Yunling Huwei High Rail Specific District during the 2022 Yunling International Agriculture Machinery and Materials Exhibition on September 18, 2022. The chassis of a car caught fire for an unknown reason and started a chain reaction. A total of 25 vehicles were destroyed by the fire. Over the next 3 months, the Yunling County government completed subrogation compensation settlements with 24 vehicle owners.
现在目前，因为那两台受损的部分就直接由保险公司进行修复的补偿，所以其他的毁损的部分，22台，我们大概目前和解的金额在1100万以下了，大概1100万。
Yunling County's Agriculture Department says it decided to simplify the complicated legal proceedings to seek compensation to make it easier for the vehicle owners through subrogation. It is now awaiting a court decision on who was responsible for paying the compensation, such as the event organizer or the owner of the vehicle that started the fire. There are still two vehicle owners that haven't yet settled.
因为目前还是在进行谈判和解的部分，所以额度的部分我就不方便透露，但是因为跟我们的差距超过两位数字以上，所以这个部分我们还要再跟车主这边再协商。The
department says it settled with over 90% of the vehicle owners within 3 months' time. It simplified the procedure to expedite the compensation. It says it will pay special attention to similar events in the future.